see.
All right, hello everyone.
That shoulder looks damaged.
Hopefully, we can avoid getting put in a submission hold. Oh, this is a bad start.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry.
And Steve Austin is doing an excellent job dominating this match.
His strike hits nothing but air. Steve Austin being pressed hard.
The speed, the collision.
And he kicked out.
And this is where Austin is the most dangerous, when his back is up against the wall. Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
Ears open to hear that one coming. He misjudged the range on that one.
His tracks.
Steve Austin being pressed hard.
This might be a match I lose, guys. I mean, a match I lose a lot.
Why is the guy his opponent, and what's he going for here?
That one went wide. There it is. Well done.
God damn it.
The Rock has the Nation of Domination behind him.
Yeah, and it takes a gutsy son. Four of them and only one of you.
Stone Cold didn't get this far by being faint of heart.
No, you're right, JR. He got here by injuring hearts and lungs and knees and eyeballs and whatever else his opponent exposed. He's showing no signs of letting up. Boy, did he get dropped or what? Oh, this is not going to be good.
Incredible move by Steve Austin. Oh, my. Steve Austin.
Good pin him.
He's looking for the win.
You know, The Rock said before the match that he was already the Intercontinental Champion. But I think he needs to look before his mouth leaps.
Yeah, his mouth might have written a check that his body just can't cash.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Are you kidding me?
He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold.
And The Rock counters. Scoop slam.
Ooh.
The great one slamming the rattlesnake.
Look at that move. Here comes the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment, JR. It's the people's elbow. Oh, no, he missed him.
Austin dodged the bullet there. And the rattlesnake fires those piston-like right hands. Another right hand. Down goes The Rock. Oh my,
why are you not Irish whipping him?
Oh wait, nice reversal.
Oh, the reversal by The Rock. Net.
I hate The Rock.
Sharpshooter's locked in. And man, is he leaning back on it. This is not the position you want to be in.
There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
Austin doesn't get tired. He gets mad.
Damn it!
Dishing out some serious punishment here. And he's headed back in. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Man, that one rocked him.
Signature, what the?
Twice as
nice.
And a reversal.
It's been really hard to rebound from that one.
Reversal by Steve Austin.
Down goes The Rock.
Oh, look at this. Stone Cold Stunner for Rock. Whoa, wait a minute.
Oh, the eight for the big man got taken down by Austin. And then Austin now with a, he's dismantling the nation. Except, oh, The Rock. Oh, my God. No. No, come on, Rock. There's no sense in this. The brass knucks. My God! The Rock of those knucks. Austin blocks it. Ah! Stunner! The Stone Cold Stunner King!
Yeah, but oh, there is a referee! Look at this! Three!
Austin beats The Rock with a stunner!
Whew!
Retaining the Intercontinental Championship, Austin set his sights on the biggest prize of all.
So what I'm gonna do, Rock, I'm gonna forfeit the damn title to you tonight because I got bigger fish to fry. Trust me, champ.
The new Intercontinental Champion, The Rock.
DTA, Rock, don't trust anybody.
One man.
Royal Rumble's rolling around, and the word in the locker room is that everybody's gunning for Stone Cold Steve Austin.
One mission.
Steve Austin strikes first, and that's the bottom line. Steve Austin is gonna do unto others before they do unto him.
One prize.
Steve Austin's gonna raise hell as only Steve Austin can raise hell, and that's it.
It is now time for the Royal Rumble.
The winner of this match will meet the champion at WrestleMania 14.
Match of my life.
And the trip by Michaels, and Michaels and Helmsley, dragging Austin outside, and the body!
You've never had one of these, and I got news for you. Stone Cold, this is as close as you ever get.
That is coming with Stone Cold, whether you like it or not.
It ain't gonna be easy. It ain't gonna be easy. It ain't gonna be possible. Shawn Michaels. Stone Cold Steve Austin. This is it.
I'm so excited. Okay, so you guys can't hear. Aww, it was in Boston. So you guys can't hear this music. Oh boy, I'm excited.
Introducing the challenger from Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh, you guys are excited.
Can you feel it, ladies and gentlemen? Wherever you are, can you feel all the emotion that we're experiencing here as the WWE Championship is about to be put on the line?
The number one contender for the WWE title, Stone Cold Steve Austin, must overcome the greatest WWE champion of all time and perhaps even the enforcer to get it done here tonight. It ain't gonna be easy.
Now, I wonder, because I don't think I got this far in the showcase, but the enforcer in real life was Mike Tyson. So I wonder if Mike Tyson was in this, or did they just put Shamrock back?
Shawn Michaels is the most honored champion in WWE history, ladies and gentlemen. The only man in WWE history to win every major World Wrestling Entertainment title. He's been the WWE champ 3 times. He's been the tag champ 3 times and Intercontinental champion 3 times.
And you know what, JR? Stone Cold Steve Austin don't give a rat's behind about all of that. He's here to take what he thinks is his.
Tell you something, JR. If the Rattlesnake can get past Shawn Michaels, plus that enforcer, plus Triple H outside the ring, he's really done something here tonight. No. But can he do it?
And what he's done is become the WWE champion here in Beantown, Boston. Austin showing Shawn Michaels just what he thinks of Michaels' attitude. Attitude or not, Michaels arguably the greatest in-ring performer of all time with a stinging left.
I don't know if you want to anger the Rattlesnake with a fist this early in the match.
Michaels playing some mind games against Austin, who's very aggressive. Has everything to gain in this match, does Austin.
Look out!
Oh, nice clothesline by Austin, taking down Shawn Michaels. Stone Cold's gonna want to slow this thing down, be deliberate.
Right now, Stone Cold is introducing Shawn Michaels' face to those top turnbuckles.
You are not very friendly, quite frankly.
Michaels trying everything he can do to get out of the ring. Have to go to the outside where he's got some friends.
A leg sweep there by Austin, taking down Michaels. You want to slow Michaels down.
Oh my God!
Ooh! What a back body drop right over the top rope. Michaels colliding on the outside with his comrade. And now Stone Cold has an advantage.
Hey, watch out from behind. Triple H! Oh, we knew this was going to happen. Watch out! Blake's running the Rattlesnake right into that barricade.
Man, this is borderline a handicap match.
No kidding, boy. The referee admonishing Triple H right now, reading the riot act. Watch it.
And the issue about it is for the WWE title. We're at WrestleMania.
Ladies and gentlemen, the WWF official has informed me that he is ordering Triple H to leave the ringside area immediately.
Triple H has been ejected.
Yes.
And his nose will get to the locker room an hour before he does.
Man, oh man, this is good news for the Rattlesnake. Oh, but this is bad. Look out.